Off the wall to center, goes off Janssen's stick, pushed ahead. Stoner with a good hit at the line. That's Stoner and Stone, and here they go.
Well, Stoner on the fight last game, and he's a strong kid. He's got good reach, big, big kid, and he's just got to get Stone in the right position. And Stone and Stoner, as he just starts working Stone's head. Oh, there, he caught him with one in the ear, and that took him down, and the fans like it. I'll tell you what, the one thing that a guy wants to do as his sweater gets ripped, one thing that a guy wants to do is get noticed when he gets called up. And Stoner got noticed in his call-up game, which was a Montreal Canadian game. He played well, didn't look out of place, was physical, and then in the last two games, he's had assists, including a really great one that we just saw to Ablett last game, and now he's in another fight two games in a row. That's how the coaches will remember. And right there, he was very physical, and he gets into a fight. You know, Todd Richards...